is Haley Togo, and this is my video on obtaining a patient history. And this is Haley with her dog, Tiger. And what's going on with Tiger today?
She has a lump on her side.
Okay, and what side is that on?
The right side.
And about how long do you think that's been?
Probably about 6 months.
Okay. Does she ever seem like painful around it or anything?
No.
Have you noticed any other lumps?
Yes, there's a little one coming out right beside the other one.
Okay. Okay, and about how long has that one been there?
I think about 2 or 3 weeks.
Okay. And has Tiger ever had a history of medical problems?
No.
Okay. Has she had any previous surgeries?
Yes, she's been stable.
And at what age was she stayed?
At 6 months.
Okay. Has she ever had any trauma, been hit by a car or anything?
No.
Her vaccines, are they up to date?
Yes.
Do you know about what months?
May.
And is she an inside or outside?
Inside.
Are there any other pets in the household?
Yes, one cat.
Okay. what food is she on?
Purina lemon rice.
Okay. How active is she?
She's pretty active. Not as active as she used to be.
In general, are there any other general problems going on with her?
No.
Okay. And these are just some yes or no questions about general health. Have you noticed any diarrhea or vomiting?
No. Okay.
any skin problems?
She's got a little bit dry skin. Yeah.
Have you ever noticed like a head tilt or pain in the neck?
No.
Okay. And did she ever go through a heat cycle before you got her stay?
No.
Okay. Have you noticed her limping or any joint pain?
She's a little bit stiff in the mornings, but as the day progresses, she gets a little better.
Okay. Have you noticed any coughing or sneezing?
No.
Any drainage out of her nose or anything, eyes?
No.
Okay. Have you ever noticed any, or here recently, have you noticed any shortness of breath?
No.
Have you ever noticed her belly seeming enlarged?
No.
Have you ever noticed any neurological problems like stumbling or dragging her feet?
No.
Okay. And that should be it. And we will call you back in a few minutes.
Okay.